Huh?
Hi.
Hi, what? You guys having fun out here?
Yeah.
What's the date today? The end of July? 1999, huh? John, how many fish have you caught so far?
130 this year.
How many?
131 fish this year.
Holy mackerel.
17.
Are you including all the minnows?
No.
There's tundra.
Tundra, come here. Whoa, that's right.
Tundra.
Tundra.
Brooke, how about you? You had one big one on last weekend, remember?
Yep.
The only fish I've caught on the Kenai River so far.
One small what?
Dolly.
Really?
Yes. A dolly barnet.
Yeah, maybe we'll get another one. This is a beautiful day here on the Kenai. We're down here at the bluffs. Fishing the river down there where this fall is. We like. Oops, we're close to those guys. Okay, we're going to put this camera away until we get a big king on, okay?
No.
We will. We'll try. I don't know. Go and have lunch or something. John, what do you got up there? We got a net with us?
No.
Just flip him up in the boat. Right on the boat. What happened? That's life. How big was it, John?
Good 15 inches. 17.
Was it? Hi, Kylie.
Daddy, Sandra just let one out.
No, it's not fair. Another one.
What do you got, John?
Dolly Barnett.
Trying to flip him up into the boat when you get him up close. Watch out for Sandra.
This little boy caught a nice big king yesterday, but it's all by himself. He had to bring it in and everything.
Great. Hold it up, John.
Can I fish for a while?
Open it.
That's good, John. John? John, that's good. Okay, Connie, what do you say?
See this? See this little fin flop right there? I've caught a steelhead and I've caught kings on this thing.
Let's see. Nice job. Nice trout. Okay, here we are. There's the eagle nest right up in that tree up there. That's why they call this eagle rock.
You need to be paying attention.
Me?
Yeah, you with the hole.
Daddy, I want to
No, sweetheart.
Dad.
Why?
Because I want to show both of them eagle nests.
No, I got them. Nice one, John.
Oh, that's a little one.
I know, that's why we're gonna let it go.
John, you wanna let that one go?
Yeah.
I wanna
It's got a problem. It's been hooked before too. It's got a
probably one you caught earlier in the summer.
I'll say goodbye to him.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye, little kid.
There he goes. Goodbye.
Quick, turn around. You gonna catch a king lemon? Huh?
How many times have I told you?
Let's see, John. Brooke, let's see.
There's a little bite.
I keep it this one. I caught another one earlier. I got that on.
Really?
It's fine.
Brooke, how many fish have you caught in the first 5 minutes?
This is my second one.
Oh, he's kind of small.
I just put this one.
Boy, Joan, that's a nice one.
Rod. I just got him.
Brooke, look where you got him.
Where?
Right in the nose.
No, you can keep it.
Okay, you can keep it. He just went for it. Got him right.
Daddy, son is,
you need a hand, John, or?
I can get it.
Let's
see, John. Nice trout.
First.
Nice job. Okay, put him in the fish box. Lift your tip up, John. Tip straight up.
That is a nice job.
Okay, turn around here, Brooke. Whoa, John. That is a nice trout.
It's about 20 inches.
Is it?
Look at it.
Wow. That is big. Brooke, look at Daddy. You having fun? You sure?
Yeah.
Whoa. Brooke.
Brooke, you got one. Dad's got one for you. Go.
Brooke.
Brooke, go get it.
Brooke, grab it. Get your trout, honey.